I'm here at the Goose and Jimmy Van Nuys, where I fill up with boxing trainer Ricky Funes to talk about Fernando Guerrero. He's fighting in Vegas next weekend on the undercard of Amir Khan, Danny Garcia. Boxing trainer Ricky Funes, you've been working a lot with Fernando Guerrero. He's going to fight in about 1 week away.
Yeah, Saturday. A week from today.
Amir Khan on the card. Danny Garcia, how's Fernando looking? How's
he looking? He's looking sharp right now. He'll be, he's at 165 right now.
So 5 pounds to go?
Yeah, but he's good. He's good. He's fighting Jose Medina. He's from Mexico. That's what I know so far. Pretty mediocre guy, but it's a good tune-up fight for Fernando.
160 division is blowing up now. What do you say about Chavez Jr., Sergio Martinez, Kid Chocolate? Who would you want to see Fernando fight next?
I would like him to fight Kid Chocolate first. You know, it's a tough division. But, you know, Fernando has to be built up, you know.
Kid Chocolate's a good dude.
Yeah. Fernando has the skills, has the ability to beat any of those guys. Just you got to build them up the right way like they're doing right now, you know. Just like they built up those guys.
And what do you think about Chavez Jr., Sergio Martinez?
You know what? It's going to be a tough fight. But I believe Sergio could take this fight. You know, it's Vegas, you never know what could happen, especially after that Bradley
fight. What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
Yeah, man.
And there was a report on Boxing Scene, they said that Mayorga said he's gonna fight Canelo. What do you say about that one?
That's like a punching bag right here. That's just like throwing that guy in there, just throw this in there already. You know? It's a good tune-up fight for him too.
But there you have it. So what's new with the Goose and Jim and Van Nuys? I see you got all the shirts. People wanted to know where they could buy the shirts. Could they buy them online?
They could buy them online on my website. I'm getting my PayPal account fixed.
What's your website these days?
It's Tengoose, www.tengooseboxing.com. Right in the back.
Tengooseboxing.com. And if they want to get the shirts, I see these can also call you in that number.
They could call me at that number. It's $20 per shirt. If you want to ship out, it's $26. That's pretty much it, but the website of the PayPal account will be up running soon.
I was wearing it somewhere, but a lot of people were commenting, ooh, cool shirt.
Yeah, people just ordered me 2 shirts. I'm taking, since I'm going to Vegas, a few people order a couple dozens of shirts over there.
Oh, wow, that's pretty big. Yeah. And what do you think about Amir Khan, Danny Garcia?
It's gonna be a good fight. It's gonna be a good fight. I would like Danny to prevail on that fight, you know, because he's with Al Heyman and works with Sam Watson.
So you work with them, so
yeah, I work
it's
with
family.
The Fernando, you know. So see what happens.
There you have it, Ricky Funes. He's gonna be in Vegas in 1 week. So if you see him, tell him what's up. For EastNewsReporting.com, I'm Melissa Crack reporting.